once again, welcome to the Auxiliary Gymnasium here at Hicksville Schools on this Tuesday night for the second of our two live stream events here on the HIX-TV YouTube channel this afternoon. We wrapped up the girls' 7th grade junior high game just a few short minutes ago, and now we're getting set to get the 8th grade action underway for this afternoon. It's the Lady Aces hosting the Lady Raiders of Wayne Trace, and it'll be coming to you live right here on the HIX-TV YouTube channel. Hi, everybody. I'm Bill Murphy with Hicksville Community Television. If you are joining us, earlier the Lady Aces won the 7th grade game, and as you can tell, I'm in selfie mode because due to illness and unavailability, people are either sick or on the road or they had other commitments tonight. So I'm here all by myself and going to bring you the best coverage that I can under the circumstances. But again, there won't be play-by-play because like I said, I'm good, but I'm not good enough to be able to call play-by-play, keep stats, run the camera, oversee the live stream. That's a little bit more than one person can do. So what we'll do is I'll keep you updated as best I can. Keep track of the scores for you. I'll get as many shots of the scoreboard as I can. And we'll thank the underwriters as we move through the process of broadcasting the coverage here tonight as well. As we get ready to get started, the first thing we want to do is, even though I'm not going to be going to call traditional play-by-play, but I do want to let you know who's going to be out on the floor this evening. So let's run through the rosters for both teams as we get ready to get things started. First off, the 8th grade girls for Wayne Trace. They're led by number 4 is Carson Tron. Number 10 is Addison Labonte. Number 12, Kenzie Ogle. Number 15 will be Peyton Senebogen. Number 20 is Lily Shepherd. Number 22, Aubrey Stoller. Number 23 is Nicole Gershutz. Number 24, Kayla Noggle. And number 42 is Brooke Tigner. Kelly Davis is their head coach. For the Aces, they have a short roster for the 8th graders. Only 4 girls on the official 8th grade roster. That is number 12, Sophie Freese. Number 13 is Ariana Spencer. Number 14 is Vernice Avalos. And number 31 is Jocelyn Baldwin. Because of that, the 7th graders are also going to be out here and dressed, and they'll be making up the 5th person on the squad. And again, number 1 for the 7th graders is Braylon Adams. Number 3 is Madison Gillespie. Number 10 is Aaliyah Neese. Number 11 is Maya Haggerty. Number 15 is Abigail Washler. Number 22, McKenna Bergman. Number 24 is Caitlin Lauer. And number 40 is Nevaeh Heisler. So those are the girls that will be out on the floor this evening. Again, it's the 8th grade level, junior high level, 6-minute quarters. And again, they did make the one change. So instead of now 7 personal fouls and a half, it's 5 fouls a quarter, puts a team into the bonus. There's no more 1-and-1s, too. Team goes into the bonus. They make 2 shots every time. So with that, they're getting ready to jump it off center circle. So I'm going to stop talking. I'm going to reach up and flip the camera around so you're going to see my hand come across the screen. But we'll go down to the floor and get ready to bring you 8th grade girls basketball action. It's the Raiders and the Lady Aces live on HIX-TV.
Foul. gonna be. Elbowing.
Yeah.
Thank you. No.
Thank you.
Thanks, Brandon. I know.